When did the French Revolution?
1789.
Correct!
What is osmosis? Ace of spades. Lake Titicaca. Hyperhidrosis. Yes.
When I read episode 105, I cried, and then I cried every time after that, thinking about certain scenes.
Can nobody just have fun anymore?
This is what happens.
Man, this is not my fault.
You and your friends show up places uninvited.
Reggie is all about the movement, and he is sort of relentlessly trying to figure out a way to get people on campus to be involved and to care about the issues without coming across as, like, you know, an angry black guy, which, by the way, he has every right to be.
I'm gonna need to see your ID.
Why, you need to see my ID?
Son, I said ID.
I'm not your son.
Reggie, do what he says.
I said show me some ID!
Yo, he's a student!
Show me some ID!
You realize, like, how real the show is in that. In that moment, it was insane to think that this could happen at any point in time in any of these kids' lives.
I remember when Philando Castile was killed, we came into show the next day and everybody was just devastated. I mean, it was like, damn, the 10th shooting of an unarmed black man. We were literally sick over it. We had to incorporate that feeling into the show.
I was glad Marque took so much weight on his shoulders. Just get really emotional, you know, on the entire spectrum, angry, sad. You're trying to figure out why you have so many questions, but I think it's good that we tackled it.
There was fear, there was shame, there was all of that because that was happening in front of a bunch of people that I know that I care about. Yeah, this is my reality at this time, but my nephew, who's 2 years old, this will be his reality as well, and that just broke my heart.
What does it mean to sort of be an activist in this modern era? Like, how do you actually rally people? How do you do more than just get angry? I think in a lot of ways, you know, we're Reggie too. We're all sort of like figuring out this thing called civil rights in the 21st century.